When you have a famous son like Sylvester Stallone, you expect him to want to send a limo for you. But sitting alone in one of those hearses poking through traffic just isn't for me. I mean, what is it doing for my hips, my nerves, my social life? So my friends and I ride share almost everywhere. It improves the traffic mess and my social life. Now we can ride share to see all my favorite moms, Patrick Swayze's, Cher's, and Michael Jackson's, or see a Sylvester Stallone movie.